enough water to flood the state of Connecticut 10 feet deep. The body of water in front of the dam is called the tail bay, or tail race, but in reality, that's the Colorado River. This is where the water is drawn from hundreds of feet below the surface of the lake and spills through the turbines, flowing on downstream. The water comes out of the turbines at an average temperature of 53 to 55 degrees.